Hi, I'm Dr. Tony Wilson, the director of the Institute for Human Neuroscience, and I'm excited to talk to you today about a revolutionary new brain imaging technology that was recently installed at Boys Town National Research Hospital. This technology is known as OPM, or optically pumped magnetometry, and it will allow us to study brain function in tiny children with great precision. Up until now, the leading methods of brain imaging have used large devices that are fixed in place, such as MRI and EEG systems. These devices are extremely precise in adults, but their relative precision is far less in children because the equipment was made to fit adults and the techniques require that the participants remain perfectly still, which as everyone knows is very difficult for children. In contrast, OPM sensors are very small and can be attached directly to the person, which allows us to maximize precision while also allowing movement. As an example, if we want to measure a simple act like moving a hand, we would place sensors over the part of the brain that controls motor function. When one decides to move their hand, neurons in this brain area will become electrically active, which produces tiny magnetic fields that we can measure with OPMs. If we're interested in the whole pathway, we can also place OPMs near the neck and track the activity as it leaves the brain and goes into the spinal cord. Then we can track it as it leaves the spinal cord and exits into the arm to activate the muscle. In our new system, we have 128 of these sensors, which means that it is the most precise OPM system in North America and one of only two such systems in the world. We can configure these sensors using custom helmets and other designs that can be individually fit to any surface, including the head of infants, and used to map brain function as the person moves. This will allow us to answer key questions in pediatric brain science. For example, we know that the human brain more than doubles in size in the first year of life, but how this growth translates to improvements in brain function is unknown, as scientists have never had the necessary tools to examine this. Using OPM, Boys Town scientists can now map developmental milestones in the brains of infants. Specifically, we will be able to see how senses like touch, sight, and sound develop from the earliest stages of life. We can also watch how the brain changes as children learn to control their movements or to recognize the face of their mother. We will also be able to identify when these milestones are missed in real time, which in turn will allow interventions to be developed much earlier than is currently possible. Boys Town National Research Hospital is the only place in the United States to have this cutting-edge technology, and we are very excited about the impact that this technology will have on improving the lives of children and families in Nebraska and around the world.